大家好，这里是 VAPE Magazine 万物现场，我是 Rosa， 中国区的负责人。今天我们很高兴地邀请到了 Matt， 我们的创始人。
VAPE Magazine， we publish in the United States, Europe, and now for the very first time in China, and it's completely translated into Chinese. We've been publishing for over 5 years, we've been publishing throughout the world over those times, but this is the first time we have a direct distribution into China to go to every business, every consumer in China. And we're really excited about this. And we've introduced ourselves at IECIE, and the reception has been wonderful. If you're watching and you haven't been to the show yet, please come by the booth, get a free subscription, and get a free magazine at our booth. I hope to see you there, and I hope to see you in the future. We'll be at all the trade shows in China from here on out. You'll be seeing lots of Vape Magazine in the very near future. Adios.
现在呢，我们的 Vape Magazine 呢来到了 IECIE 的现场，然后呢，我们有将近10,000册的一个发行在这个现场，然后呢，我们就非常欢迎大家来到现场去取阅我们的杂志。Matt 作为我们就是 Vape Magazine 的这个创始人，这是他第一次来到中国，然后我们参加这个 IECIE 的展会，现场的观众非常的多，然后大家都可以免费取阅到我们的杂志。Matt, I have another question.
Okay.
What do you think about the Chinese market?
Well, we're very excited about the Chinese market, and I think everybody is excited about the Chinese market. As I said many times, that the smoking population in China is very close to the population of our entire country in the United States. Smoking cessation into vaping has been potentially a health benefit that could save millions of lives. However, it's also a very important business that we have partnered with throughout the world. This is a global product. This is a global phenomenon. In the last 5 years, these have went to an obscure hobby to very mainstream. You can watch any television show, a sitcom, and see vaping on TV. It's a very common thing, and this business isn't going away. So our partnership, not only Vape Magazine with IECIE and Shenzhen, but just the cooperation between Europe, China, and the United States is going to be very exciting business, and we're looking forward to the next few years and bringing this product to as many people as possible. And like I said, for the very first time, translated into Chinese, all the products that you may or may not know about because of social media, there is the products come out on market very fast in the United States. So there's a lot of information in here that you will want to read about.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
我觉得很高兴刚才 Matt 说了这么多，就是总的来说就是，我们 Vape Magazine 呢，在美国已经有了5年的发展的历史，同时我们在北美、欧洲，现在在中国区域，我们都有发行，全球发行量将近达到了120万册。我们都知道，其实吸烟有害健康，所以，我们Vape Magazine 呢，它更提倡一种更优质的、更健康的生活方式，并且希望这种生活方式能够传达到 everywhere 全球。然后Vape Magazine 呢会作为一个非常棒的桥梁，沟通中西方电子烟文化的交流。Right?
That is absolutely correct. Everything you said, perfect. I think it was a perfect translation. And like I said, we're just really happy to be here. Please visit our booth. Just come to IECIE. You'll find us. You'll find our magazines everywhere. Feel free to grab 5 of them, 10 of them. Give it to all your friends, please. And you get a free subscription if you come. So come on in.
So, 不管 OK.
Go ahead. No, go ahead. Translate.
所以不管怎么说，先扫一下我们屏幕下方二维码，关注我们。